you can populate a list box using a row source property and range address. We've got a list of days in sheet 1, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and let's say we want to populate our list box with these days. To do this, right click sheet 1 and select view code, double click user form, select list box. In the properties window, find a row source property. Set this property to the range that is used to populate the list. So in our case, it is gonna be A1, A3. Sheet 1, A1, A3. And we've got our list box populated.